So we had about 6 inches of new snow last night after I plowed. And then it rained. So I'm going to plow out to the road this morning and get the bees going. And I'm going to try to put this GoPro thing on the to try to record it. So the plow has to be hooked up. We got these little gizmos here. This has to go on here. Then we have one over here. Hook up the electronics to the plow. There we go. Everything looks good there. Chains are good. About 700 pounds of concrete in the back of the pickup. You can't see it's under the snow. And then the plow itself weighs about 800 pounds. The plow and the bracket, the harness, and all of that. So what that's 1,500 pounds of weight in the truck, plus all the snow in the bed. So I don't know how much we got. Start the old beast up. I gotta pump the accelerator 12 times. See if we can plow six inches of rain-soaked snow. We're in four low, and this is second gear. step it up here. Oh, I might have blown that snow. You see how that plow hit the ground and it just folds under. That snow right there, and I'll get that with the snow blower. So last night, it took me two hours of plowing to open the road. It was, in a way, you know, there was a lot more snow, but in a way it was almost easier because the snow was so light, it just blew it away. The stuff you have to, with this snow, you have to be very strategic about what you're doing. Just fell off. So now we'll use the snow blower to open up, get rid of all these berms and open up that lane right there to the barn. So snow blower looks like it's ready to go.